going back into Leyburn.
I can't get through there, so I'm going to have to go back to the highway. I have to make this quick because I won't be able to get home. And I don't want to be isolated in the township of Leyburn. At the moment, there's only one way in. So, left hand's full, there's water here. We'll go down to Main Street and have a look at Canal Creek. And then I'll have to head off home because I'll be isolated. So, we're heading up into Leyburn now. And as you can see, that house there is underwater. All the way through underneath. The woodwork is underwater. Main Street is just the highway through Leyburn. It's going underwater now. Go to the other side of Leyburn, have a look at Canal Creek. We're going uphill now to the post office. Motel and cabins are underwater. Down there, the main street's underwater. It is a high tide, so we've got no problems up here. Water's got to go down through Leyburn Township and into Canal Creek. Okay, so we're coming in, we're still on the main highway going out of, we're in Leyburn, heading out of Leyburn, Canal Creek. All these properties here are probably getting a lot of water, and all the water's got to go down Canal Creek. Righto, so now we're almost through Leyburn. We're heading out to the other side of Leyburn and Canal Creek. And as you can see, there's water lying everywhere. I'd say Leyburn is going to go under water today at some time. Now this is Canal Creek going outside out of Leyburn. Not breaking its banks, but I'd say it's up a fair whack. This bridge will never go over it all, it's always been out of water. But as you can see, Canal Creek is probably double its size, and all that's got to go down behind my place. So it's not too bad. We can get out this way, but there's nothing here. And I'd say up the road here, just up the road here, you won't be able to go anywhere anyway, it'd be flooded. So that's the other side of Leyburn. I'll stop it now. I'll go back into Leyburn.